5 ways to fight endometriosis. Endometriosis is a painful and chronic condition where the tissues lining the uterus, the endometrium, starts to grow out from the uterus. This overgrowth of endometrial tissue affects ovaries, fallopian tubes, pelvic lining, and might involve the entire pelvic area. The common treatment options for endometriosis include medications, hormonal therapy, and surgery, along with certain lifestyle changes. Endometriosis results in severe painful sensation during the menstrual cycle, cramps, abdominal pain, lower back pain, heavy bleeding, constipation, diarrhea, indigestion, infertility, and vomiting. You can follow these simple 5 ways of fighting endometriosis effectively. Try eating a low-fat and healthy diet, which is rich in fresh fruits, vegetables, lean meats, and others. Try cutting off red meat, saturated fats, dairy products that are rich in PCBs or polycarbonated biphenyls, and dioxins, leading to an increased risk factor of suffering from endometriosis. Eat fatty fish, which are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as mackerel, salmon, anchovies, and sardines, that have healthy prostaglandins which offer anti-inflammatory effects to the body. The omega-3 fatty acids have a compound termed EPA, or eicosapentaenoic acid, which alleviates the inflammatory reaction seen in endometriosis. In your diet, you can include the use of turmeric, which is one of the perfect means of alleviating the signs and symptoms of endometriosis. Turmeric contains antioxidants along with an anti-inflammatory compound which is known as curcumin that aids in slowing down the proliferation of endometrial cells within the body. The use of turmeric aids in reducing the production of human estrogen, estradiol. You can undergo massage therapy which aids in relieving the painful symptoms linked with endometriosis. It aids in preventing the formation of adhesions that attach the uterine tissues. It also relieves the painful sensations and prevents uterine spasms. Different studies conclude that the use of massage therapy for 6 weeks helped in relieving the pelvic pain associated with endometriosis. Other than massage therapy, you can undergo acupuncture therapy, where tiny needles are inserted within the body that helps in relieving pain. A study was conducted in 2017 which revealed that the use of acupuncture therapy helped in relieving pelvic pain, abdominal pain, and reduced the size of endometrial tissues. Try working out regularly, as exercise helps in reducing the painful symptoms linked to endometriosis. Exercise aids in improving the blood circulation around the body's organs, it offers essential nutrients along with oxygen supply to the body, reduces the production of estrogen, stress, and releases endorphins from the brain, which makes you feel good and pain-free. Women who perform physical activity daily are less likely to suffer from endometriosis. You can engage in high-intensity exercises like walking, running, or swimming, or low-intensity exercises like yoga, meditation techniques, and more. These strengthening and stretching exercises help in relieving the painful symptoms of endometriosis. You can consider medicines with the consultation of healthcare professionals and help in reducing the symptoms of endometriosis. Hormonal therapy can also be used for slowing down the endometrial growth, eliminating pain, and preventing any further growth of tissues. Before you manage to use any of these simple ways for fighting endometriosis, try consulting your healthcare professional, discuss your symptoms, and then adopt some healthy lifestyle changes which will help you in relieving the symptoms. We are doing our bit to educate you with these common health issues. Do your part by sharing this video with your friends and social circle. If you want us to cover a specific topic, let us know in the comment section below.